You throw your trash out at night, and it goes to an incinerator plant where the trash is incinerated. Once the trash is incinerated, at that point, that's when they send it to a landfill. The reason they incinerate it is they're trying to reduce the volume of the trash. They reduce it down to about 80 to 90% of what it originally was.
What we've been able to do is isolate a fraction of this material by specific gravity and by size that could be used as a replacement in conventional masonry products.
Instead of having to dispose of it, I'm going to put it in a concrete slab that's going to be the bottom of a building, or I'm going to put it into a wall made with CMU block.
I think it's really cool because you're taking something that when you tell people about it, you're like, yeah, well, I'm taking your trash and I'm putting it in construction material. That's not something you hear every day, and I feel like it's a project that so many different people can benefit from.
The most important part is to establish that when we put this ash material into something like concrete, that the material comes out structurally sound, structurally safe, and is also environmentally safe as well. So really what our role in the project is we do all of the testing to show that this material works structurally and environmentally.
Well, considering that one plant alone is producing 120 tons of this material every day, it seems like a significant amount of material to deal with. If we can prevent that material from entering a landfill, the global implications could be enormous.